Welcome to the highlights and new features of QFTest version 4.2. One of the greatest improvements of QFTest version 4.2 is supporting the testing of Java 9 applications. And what else is new to QFTest 4.2? That's what we will take a look at in our presentation now. As already mentioned, QFTest 4.2 supports testing of Java 9 applications. Another great improvement is the opportunity of testing PDF documents. So you can open any PDF document by QFTest now, and then you can record checks for the text of something or for any property like the font, and you will receive the typical QFTest notes. The well-established QFTest algorithm for detecting graphical components has also been introduced to to the PDF integration as well. But also the area of scripting has been improved. JavaScript has entered the stage as third officially integrating scripting language besides Jython and Groovy. So you can use JavaScript in any script for any technology like Java, like web applications, or like PDF. QFTest version 4.2 also comes with the ability to test REST services. So you can run such a service via the server HTTP request node. You can specify the details there. You can run it, and then you will get the response and the status code and so on in QFTest variables, which you can evaluate in QFTest nodes or in any scripts later on. A very interesting new feature is the next feature, which is the feature of integrating unit tests and JUnit to QFTest. So it's now possible to use the unit test node to run your unit tests in the QFTest environment. And in addition, it's also possible to implement so-called live unit tests, which allows you to access the graphical components and any properties of the current situation of your SUT. That unit step also offers the ability to run your existing Selenium tests in QFTest, so you can integrate QFTest and Selenium. And in the area of web testing, QFTest also comes with a full support of the very popular Angular framework, as well as a full support of the framework Smart GWT. And it's even possible to run your web tests headlessly now. Pooh! Java 9 support, PDF testing, integration of unit tests, so lots of new great improvements. But QFTest version 4.2 also comes with a couple of smaller enhancements, like a completely rewritten tutorial for beginners, or the adaption of the Windows installation to new Windows conventions. So don't waste time and update your license or get a trial license from www.qfs.de.